Des Moines police say one person was hurt in a shooting last night. It happened on Southwest 2nd near the Southside Senior Center. Police say one person was shot in the leg and is expected to be okay. Police are still looking for the suspect.